with breaking news. Sky Fox in South LA, where we are hearing that an officer has been shot in a possible drive-by shooting. This is at 135th Street and South Broadway. Reports we're getting saying that the officer, an LAPD officer, was grazed by a bullet to the forehead. That officer was taken to the hospital. Not clear what condition the officer is in. Police now looking for the suspect who was last seen northbound on Broadway. We don't have much of a suspect description to pass on. We will bring you any new information as we get it. Now our other top stories at 10.
I'm a man.
The neighbors don't seem to like you. They're accusing you of tossing garlic in their backyard. What are you doing there?
That's how we clean the city up.
Tonight, we talked to the man accused of terrorizing a local neighborhood by using a crossbow to kill cats. That's not all.
Wow. A family demanding answers tonight after they say their autistic child was slapped by a stranger. The incident captured on video.
Because of the heat wave and the holiday coming up, the firefighters are going to be working very hard all night long.
Firefighters cleaning up hot spots tonight in Simi Valley after this brush fire began burning earlier today. The heat not helping.
Good evening, welcome to Fox 7 News at 10. I'm Elex.
And I'm Christine Devine. Scorcher across much of the Southland today.
That included a brush fire in Simi Valley. Fox 11's Chelsea Edward is there tonight. Chelsea, what's the status of that fire right now?
Well, Alex, that's the good news tonight. That fire has now been contained and the evacuation orders have been lifted. But with all the heat we experienced today, even hotter temperatures around the corner, residents here are concerned.